Rush led the development of exercise as a treatment for Parkinson's.
I try to offer my patients always the feeling we have options.
That exists in epilepsy too at Rush. It's very important not to be complacent.
Our goal with epilepsy surgery is to make somebody seizure-free.
We have the ability to turn the clock back on Parkinson's disease 5, 10, and sometimes as much as 20 years.
You take a patient that, you know, has lost hope, you treat that patient, and they come back to life.